Well, hello, officers. I don't know what you're doing here for. I don't know. Hello, kid. You know, I'd get your number in case a guy leads on the case. No? Oh. Hello, everyone. Phoenix Feather here, and welcome to What the Actual Heck. It's a freaking Taco Bell ad. What the heck? I should have known there was something weird about this when I downloaded it. It said Swagoo Bus. Let's see. Doritos. A joint. Some sunglasses. FaZe Clan. MLG. Lord Gabe in there. Doge. That Mountain Dew. I have no clue what that thing is. Doritos. Wrecked. Money. What the actual heck, man? I thought about editing it up, but with that weird texturing glitch, goodness. This is absolutely ridiculous. Alright, let's take her on the test track. I'm gonna start here. Oh wow, look at the suspension, it actually works. We can tip this thing. Nope. Oh God. Oh, I thought we almost tipped it. All right, this is the Taco Bell song thing getting annoying. I'm going to give it a 3 out of 5 because the texturing glitch. There's no interior, it's just a box. And that texturing glitch is like crazy. I mean, you can totally see it moving around. It's completely interesting, so we'll give it a 3 out of 5. Alright, so on to some serious mods. I say serious, and then look at that. We have a car here. The wheel turns the wrong way. Oh god. Watch the wheel. If I turn left, it turns right. If I turn right, it turns left. What the actual heck? And then look at that exhaust there, particle. It's it's floating above the hood. National Beef, and there's just a car there? Oh, it's across the street. Doesn't really have an interior here, but then again, this car doesn't really have much of an interior, does it? Top speed 174. Oh. Okay, brake lights work. The blinkers. No, there's no blinkers. Does it have lights? Yes, it does. Come on over here. Let's go. Test track time. Maybe. There we go. Oh my god. Just think, does not handle bumps very well. Of course, it doesn't steer very well when the steering wheel turns the opposite way. I don't know how this is supposed to tell anything, but we'll do it. And then, last but not least, can we flip her? Nope. Alright. This car is gonna get... We'll give it a 4 out of 5. We'll give it a 3 out of 5. We'll give it a 3 out of 5. That's kind of annoying. The steering wheel is kind of annoying. Everything else is alright. I mean, it's nothing like, oh my god, super special. But it's pretty neat. It's pretty cool. So we'll give it a 3 out of 5. Oh yeah. This thing seems a little big. Holy crap. I ain't gonna lie, it looks a bit overscaled. It does look good though on the exterior. Interior look pretty good too. Except them headrests. Goodness, them were some big headrests. Blinkers work. Wheels are a bit wobbly. Brake lights work. That works. Alright. Let's come in here. Wheel just kind of jumps. Burnout time. Alright, well, this one we're going to go ahead and give a 5 out of 5. The only thing that I really see wrong with it is, besides it being kind of overscaled, is the fact that it wobbles a little bit, the wheels, and, you know, the rear end tends to kick out. I mean, it's not huge. It's not like some other ones where you just can't drive straight, like that, the Shelby down there. But this thing's pretty nice, so we'll go ahead and give it 5 out of 5. Let's tab over. Whoa. Oh, we didn't test to see if it hooked up. Pretty sure it did. But, you never know. Pools. Hooks up. This is, I think, like the nicest Dodge I've seen come out for 2015. Makes me want to rock the Dodge on the live streams. Jeez. The interior could use some work. It's kind of like all pixelated, but actual exterior looks really nice. Minnesota, eh? Oh yeah, it's Canadian. For the Canadians, or the people from Canada. That's a joke we have in the live streams. Canada. Blame Canada. All right. So this truck looks really, really good, I gotta say. Lights work. Blinkers work. Brake lights work. Ooh. Oofa. I really don't know what that's supposed to do. Anyway. Oh god. Alright, this one definitely gets a 5 out of 5. The only thing I see wrong with it, the interior could use some work, but everything else looks absolutely amazing. So, awesome job. That's really awesome. Alright. Okay, this car, I just did it because it looks like it has a lot of, I mean, look at the interior. 4, 8, 7, 9. All the doors open. 4, 8, 7, 9. Oh goodness, it's so slow. Is that really the only brake light that works? Oh my, this thing's so slow. And yes, it did come with this trailer. We're not even gonna take this on the test track. We're not even gonna bother, man. we'll give it a 5L5 though. It comes with this trailer, which, let me see. Keypad number 7. There you go. There's the ramps. I don't know what. Oh, it must be locked to load. It comes with the trailer is nice. The car is super slow, but it's really nice. It's got really detailed interior and everything. So we'll just give it a 5 out of 5 because it's definitely interesting. We don't want swagoo. There we go. I don't know if I'll get to that today or not. That trailer. What the world? What? The music actually speeds up when you speed up. That's actually awesome. Don't ask me where someone would come up with this idea, but it's actually pretty awesome for the kids that play this game. It's got like music to it, and I love the whole thing of it. The music actually speeding up as you're driving is pretty cool idea. I think someone had a kid in mind when they designed this, because it's definitely something my kids would love if they played this game. Oh, the wooden suspension is not the greatest, is it? Oh, not good at all. Alright. We'll give it a 5 out of 5. It's definitely a fun mod. And for anyone that hates on it because I gave this a 5 out of 5, this mod is a fun mod. This mod is definitely for a kid. And I really don't care if you hate on that or not, because it made me smile, and I'm a full grown adult. Let's hop in this car next. Oh, she's fast. You know, I immediately love it. It's an Impala. I don't know what happened there. That's weird. Oopah. Okay, blinkers don't work, they just stay on. That's awesome. It's little details like that amaze me. How the light over the tag plate actually comes on. That's pretty cool. Ooh. Easy with her. Alright, we're going to give it a 5 out of 5. I definitely like it. Of course, like I said, it's Impala. But small details like having the tag plate light up when the head, the, you know, you have your lights on, that's pretty cool and something I haven't seen anyone else do. So definitely 5 out of 5 for that. That's pretty cool. I have to admit on that one. That was pretty awesome. All right, let's jump in. We'll save that truck for last. A lot of people are probably interested in that truck, so we'll, like I said, we'll save it for last. Ooh, the interior in this is nice. The Impala runs out or outruns the Mercedes. You know, I don't even think I'm gonna spend 9, 8, 7, 5. No brake lights. Blinkers don't actually blink. Alright. Okay, we're actually gonna give this a 4 out of 5. It does look really good, but the handling's kind of out there. The blinkers don't work, and there's no brake lights. It does look pretty decent though, so we'll give it a 4 out of 5. I'm not gonna spend too much more time on it because I really would like to do this truck before we end the video. So let's check out the interior. Whoa, look, the interior's actually got like some depth to it. That's new. Huh. Dual exhaust. It hooks up. This one seems like it might be a little bit overscaled as well. Yeah, it's definitely big. Oofa. Blinkers work. Brake lights work. Lights work. Let's take a shortcut. Why is there a gun store behind KFC? Tuff has a sick sense of humor. Oh, I thought it was ramped up on this side too. I was going to jump it back over. Alright, let's take this up here. Alright, this one we're going to give a 5 out of 5 as well. It looks pretty good. The only complaint I have on it is it seems a little bit big. But other than that, I mean, it looks really good. Whoa, what's that? That's weird. But other than that, it looks really good. We're going to give it, again, a 5 out of 5. And that is going to do it for the day, guys. If you liked the video, be sure to leave a like down below. If you guys want to see more of Farming Simulator 15 Mod Spotlights, be sure to click subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.